asshole should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What are you yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some
fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit. Have you talked to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right, you heard it.
Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
What if they did? Maybe some military coming back. Don't be an idiot. What if they didn't give a damn about this place? If anything, some tourists got lucky. We'll find them. They always do. I hope you're right.
Come on down.
What'd I do?
About something, a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not a...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
I got it. Here we go.
Days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
They finally killed that couple.
Shit, Joel. Hunters.
Now we need to find this fucking pickup truck. There could have
been an army in that truck.
How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
Thank you. got work from the inside crew. What about Marcus? Yeah, the driver's in the house. I pray to God. They gotta show up somewhere. I hope this will be your lucky day.
Thank you.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
out the guy and his girl?
Who's left then? Just the guy and the kid, right?
Yeah, them and whoever was in that pickup truck. It's a goddamn mess. I don't know. Come on, let's go check with the guys down the street.
Thank you.
Oh, man. Endure and survive.
What? Oh, and the comic book thing.
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they have families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not? Hey, get me up there.